What is the work of an evangelist?
When it's all said and done, I may not know every reason why things happen, but I can still hold tight with God.
And people sometimes say that Christians are narrow-minded. And I guess in a sense we are, because there is a way that is right, and we have to hold to that way.
We need to be a voice.
Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel.